The Chicago Blackhawks are back home tonight at the United Center. First of three straight at home as they welcome in the New Jersey Devils and honor Chris Kunitz, who tonight will play in his 1,000th National Hockey League game.
Severson will ring it around. Rooney into the corner, couldn't reach it. Brad picking off the boards, cuts it front center to Severson. He scores. Nice pass. A good setup for David Severson, who blew it by the glove side of Ward as the Devils take the lead.
Severson just holds on to this a second here back, and as Ward is in between, Severson finds that short side.
Jesper Bratt goes down low. Johansson gave it back to Bratt. Now Johansson put it in front. Quick shot, they score. What a passing play. Travis Ajak, the recipient of a great touch pass by Marcus Johansson, and the Devils on the power play double the lead. Penalty, New Jersey coming up. Sakura. Now drop the Kane just over the board. Sixth attacker. He shoots. He scores! Patrick Kane extending a point streak to 16 in a row. And the sixth attacker. He leads to a goal. And the Hawks cut the lead in half. Underway in the second as it's cleared ahead for Tate. Severson knocked it away. Kane got to it. He touched it back. Kajula, the shot. He scores! Great Kajula. After Taves helped force a turnover on the board, the Devils had it. Failed to get it out. It winds up in the back of their net. 20 seconds in. Kajula ties it. It's going to be held in by Kunitz. A long touchdown. Tip. Good save. Snyder. Rebound. Snyder able to keep it out of the net. Huge effort right at the front of the goal, and now finally the whistle has gone. A couple of terrific saves by Corey Snyder. The Hawks looking to grab the lead for the first time, and Marcus Kruger denied on a couple of point blank whacks. Zaka picked it up. Now it's taken away by Kane. Patrick Kane has a couple of guys coming. The drop pass is there. Here's the center pass. Taves! What a great passing rush for the Chicago Blackhawks. Fukuna Taves, who pounds it to the back of the net. And the Hawks have the lead for the first time tonight.
Kane to Kuku. Kajula goes hard to the net. And the captain beats Corey Snyder.
O'clock, up by and say hello.
Here's a long clip shot. Snyder gave a rebound. This guy, Anisimov. Artem Anisimov, after Augustinson's bid was denied. Anisimov with the rebound extends the Chicago lead.
Simple shot from Gustafson. Second chance opportunity. And the Hawks get a little bit of breathing room as Anisimov gets a step on Zaka.
Going down low, Johansson. Stripped away nicely by Saad. He's got Taves with him. Saad racing ahead, shorthanded, cuts right in. He shoots. Bang! Rebound. They score. Saad following his own opportunity to cash a shorthanded goal. Brandon Saad with point number 301 makes it 5-2. We and the Devils got a great start tonight. They were caught and passed by the Blackhawks, and the Hawks have now gone 8-1 in their last 9 starts. And out of the last 23 games they've played, only 6 times have they not gotten at least a point. And Cam Ward, a major part of the story this evening.
Well, you needed your best player to make a play when the team was struggling. That's exactly what Patrick Kane did late in the first period. Nice play by Dylan Security to get Kane the puck. And Ward was sensational in this win.